He's about to clip in to his clipless pedals.
Wait, what? Clipless pedals that you clip into? Yeah, I know it sounds strange, but the name originates from the fact that people used to use in yesteryear toe straps. So you put go in, you clip yourself in with a toe strap on the front. Then came about the clipless pedal, which had the cleat underneath the shoe. You literally clipped into it, but it replaced those toe straps and clips. So the pedal became clipless. Make sense now?